mana reduction on a spell, and then it was like a cooldown reduction on her Q or something. Didn't seem that great. Did they change this yet? Did they change that yet? The stats for a hotfix? I don't know. I never see the Yogg. I don't know if Yogg is played a lot in super high rank or something. I never see Yogg. Everybody's playing I think I've seen a Yogg maybe like two times. I've played like 500 constructed games. That's good. 30 armor for a rip. Maybe I should buy like a door and just shield against her. He's mad. Oh, that's the Sona. I thought that Nidalee pinged me. Like, I was like, no, don't be mad. Damn. It's so long to hit level two. This bitch sucks. So far. I should not stand in that, right? Is it gonna pop? Like, what the fuck? You creep aggro, bitch. She did an auto attack on me. I think it did more on her than it did me. Because of the cannon. Fucking shit. Drink one pot. Fuck! I thought I got the knockup. The fuck? That E creep. She threw the spear. I eat like a long time before, but she speared and it hit the E creep. She speared like right here and the E creep was right here and it hit it. Oh hell no. She's gonna try to freeze it right here. Freeze these. And I'm just gonna stay. I'm push one more wave, fuck it. Is it worth it? I think it is. Not bad. Top lane is a little bit, I don't know. Top lane, I don't know if it's worth it. But I don't like laning level 1 as Sion. I don't like it. Look at this guy. What the fuck? I think I just stay. This guy just sucks. The Vi was top. Holy fuck. This guy lost like the whole world here. Holy fuck. This champion. He has. Or pot. Dive this bitch. He has no flash, right? The Vi's there. I'll just drink a pot. I'm staying. Buy some MR. I don't think I want MR against her. I don't think she does anything. I think I'm buy like double Doran's into like Cinder's Bam on her. Just staying. Fuck this. I'll just wait till my TP's up. I roam bottom? Fuck, man. My can just hit 6 too. I flash too. Died. Gonna lantern. That gets away, right? Yeah, he gets away. Man, I wish I hit that fucking that ult. So sad. This fucking bitch. Look, that guy's behind me. Italy. Why do I even need MR? She's doing like negative she's doing like no damage. You have items? She has double Doran's. I think Vi might be here, but Vi doesn't have ult. One more pot, fuck it. I should really go home. Fuck, okay, never mind. I'm not coming down there. Fuck that. I was hoping that Sona would live there. Jesus Christ. This bottom play is so ballsy. Because they're winning the lane, but then they get ganked. So are you really winning the lane? I don't know. I mean, if the game didn't have a jungle in the game, then yeah. Bottom is 1-4. Yeah, 1-4. So they're doing dragon. Unless Malphite comes, we can't stop it. This Nidalee's not ganking a lot, huh? She only got that one kill on me earlier. That was it. On Natalia. Thresh is coming behind me. I wanna waste his time. Vayne is behind me too. Nilly ain't hasn't done shit. You farming wall? Not real. I mean, higher level than Wukong. Not Wukong, I, but really. This bottom, they play so aggressive. I don't want to gank bottom. Too afraid. Our bottom is 1 and 4 too. Around. I want a diver. Malphite wants a diver. Son of a bitch. I'm not gonna die, bitch. Okay. That was good. Oh, she almost got away, I think, too. I wonder if she's about to get away. It seemed close. That would have been so depressing for like everybody on the team. Where's Vi? Usually every time they fight, the Vi ulted, I think, too. Yeah, Malphite's gonna die? Yeah, he's gonna die. Vi ulted. Their AD are super strong. They don't have an AP. This is their AP, and she's really weak. Don't have ult? Oh, that would have been sick if someone ulted to that. You wanna dodge that? I'm not liking this. Can this Sona back up? She's gonna get fucking CC'd and die. I'm not gonna try to dodge another hook for her. Fuck that. I try to dodge one for her. Sona has ult soon. Malphite has ult. But they know he's here, right? They all ran like crazy. Wukong's MIA. Shit. I'm bad. Back up, bitch. That Vi has ult again. I think we should back out of here. This is like. Holy fuck. That was so risky. Worked out though. Yeah. Do I have Z-Rot? So close. 120 away, 130 away. I need to tell this Sona to prep D. She wouldn't do it, I don't think. Maybe she'll at least put like a ward here and like one here. He understands what it means. Yeah. I don't think she would have done it. I think she would have sat here and CS'd here. If I didn't tell her. She doesn't have ult, the Vi. She has no flash. Sona didn't have flash. Oh. That TP. That TP up. Baez at red. Baez at like. Ooh, I wish I had ult. So Baez up top. This guy, I'm gonna make him blow some shit. I think Baez gonna come ult and try to save him. Yeah. Yeah. See how much I did here? Like, I blew the Wukong ult. That's huge. Huge. And then I kept the Vi up here. They're both in that fucking bush there. What the fuck are you doing? He has ult. I want to make her blow flash. What the fuck? I think she didn't have flash, but... he had ult, but the ult would have just killed her. Oh, he's dead. I think she's glass cannon. She just has damage, right? Yeah. Yeah, she has only damage, the Vi. He has warrior enchant into the Warhammer. What the? That Vi. He's gotta be mad. Wukong didn't have ult either. He still doesn't have ult. He's chasing them, but he doesn't have ult. Like worthless then. Dude, my Z-Rot's been getting gold? Kinda. Let me take this. This. Oh, never mind. I'm running. I don't wanna waste my flash. Bullshit. Assist, right? Sunfire? He has flay up. He has everything up. He's gonna try to kill me on the tower. Hell yeah. Can we just take this? No? don't have any ults. Oh, we have a Malphite ult now. Oh! Oh, the Thresh! Fucking... God damn you, Malphite. He doesn't want to throw the game. Oh, he might ult now. Hell yeah. Oh, I got the kill somehow. Oh, I got another kill. I'm not even... It's like Sunfire. Another... That's triple Sunfire kill? Oh, shit. I think so. Good job, guys. My team must be like, what the fuck? How does Sion have like 10 kills? Talia makes the game easy. How are the games going? This is my first game. Wow. 10 and 0. Ooh, I got an S plus. Oh. Oh man.